minutes. And a TV advert encouraging drivers to give more consideration to people on bikes has been banned because it showed a cyclist not wearing a helmet.